shorter than me, you halfway a mission. Ladies and gentlemen, my cousin, Freddie Robinson. What's up, Jersey City? It's my first time on stage like this, man. I'm nervous. Shit my pants in the back. Nervous. I got some family out there, some friends out there. Shit. Yo, this is nice, right? Give it up for the Low East Theater. Look how beautiful this is. Right? When I was coming in, I thought I was getting in line to go meet the Pope and shit and get baptized. I was like, oh, shit. No, it's really nice. It's historical and everything. You know, baptized, getting baptized is not a joke. I don't know how many people have been baptized, but it's not a joke. It's some scary shit. You go to church, and they make you take off all your clothes and get naked. And then they wrap you in a sheet. And then you go downstairs to the basement. And then there's a fucking pool. A cold ass pool and shit. And then you stand in it. And then the priest that's supposed to be your friend, your mentor, the guy who's guiding your life, all of a sudden drowns your fucking ass. 8 to 10 seconds. You don't know what the fuck going on underwater. You get up, and white people say black people can't swim. Shit. I doggy paddle so fast to the side. I ain't lying. White people talking about black people can't swim. Any white people in the house?
Yeah.
We got like 3 white people. Watch yourself, brother. Watch yourself. I ain't lying. It ain't that black people don't know how to swim. We just don't like fucking with water like that. Come on, make some noise. You know what I'm saying? Our fuckers be going deep scuba diving and shit. We not doing that shit. We might go to a water park. If you got a pool in your backyard, if it's hot outside, we might get in a fire hydrant. Turn that shit on, the sprinkler, the fire truck's coming. Who gives a fuck? We might go on a yacht or a cruise or some shit, but we not going deep sea diving, sailing, snorkeling, tubing, what do they call that shit up? Sailing and anything on water, we not doing it. In the Bible, Jesus, Moses, and Noah was black. You know how I noticed? Because anytime Jesus got next to water, guess what he did? He walked on that motherfucker. Jesus, fuck this shit. Oh, Lord. Fuck that. Remember they had that big fight? And the Israelites was over there, and Jesus was over here. Jesus said, Moses! Part this motherfucker. Moses said, split that shit like a wave, like a haircut, like you getting a haircut and shit. They walk through like this, cool as hell. Shit. And Noah got a phone call. Noah got a phone call from Moses. Yo, the end of the world is coming, my brother. Do something. He said, I'm gonna build me a motherfucking yacht. They called it an ark back then. It was a yacht though. Big as hell. 8 floors and shit. I ain't lying. Yo, anybody, I heard my man talking earlier about skinny jeans and shit. What is going on with these skinny jeans? These ain't that skinny, right? These are all right, right? Yeah, these are all right. But he said Lil Wayne had them skinny jeans. I don't really understand what the fuck they get out of these skinny jeans. They be walking like penguins and shit. What if something happened? What if a tragic event happened? Sirens. Woo! Woo! Motherfuckers be looking like happy kids. Help me.
Hello.
Something happened. All the skinny jean people are dying. Motherfuckers is gonna be out of here. Anybody from Jersey City here, make some noise. Yeah, man. I love Jersey City. Grew up in the 70s. Everybody had afros and shit. Bell bottoms, Buicks, Cadillacs. Everything was cool. My parents was the coolest as shit. Smoking weed, you can hang out. Your uncle will give you a shot while you're running up Ocean Avenue. Like, he and nephew take this and put a hand on your chest. That's what started my alcoholism. By the way, anybody got anything to fucking drink in here? Yeah. I'm thirstier than a motherfucker. I ain't seen shit coming in. We got water back here. I asked for drugs, but ain't nobody had none. Trying to keep it on the low and shit. But no, back in the 70s, everything was cool. Motherfuckers wasn't killing each other. Wasn't no gangs like that. You could get into a fight and make up with your friend the next day. Shit. It took me a long time. Right? It wasn't that much violence back then. You could slap somebody and they slap you back and you just play slap into them. You cried and went home. Slap. Slap boxing, that's what they call that shit. But no, for a while, anything was cool. I didn't even know who was my mother or my father. Because they both had afros and shit. One time, my house was like Vegas. Anything happens in Vegas?
Stay in Vegas!
Right. In my house, that's how it was. My mother said, anything happening here, it better stay in here or else. I didn't really understand what the fuck that meant. I thought, I ain't know. I was too young. I was like 3-4 years old. I ain't know who's my mother, father. I go up the block. I tell my babysitter, my mother and father was arguing, but I don't know which one it was, but they was both arguing. She called my mother, ratted on me. I get home, and the one with the afro was a little bigger than the other one. The one with the thick-ass belt beat the shit out of me. I said, damn. Yo, I'm Freddie Robinson. Good night.